Man from Waterville has been indicted for attempted murder now. That's one of eight charges Maurice Watkins-Cundiff is facing in connection with a domestic disturbance from April. Court documents say he was arrested back on April 10th after allegedly firing multiple shots at a family member as they were attempting to leave in a car. Watkins has been previously convicted in Massachusetts for assault and battery with a dangerous weapon. He is being held in jail for now.